Hello ladies and gentlemen, it's great to be back over here in the States. Now, I know there's a full show going on, and I'm not going to waffle on and just talk a lot of shit. I'm going to cut straight to the chase. I've been allotted this time tonight to talk about something very interesting that's going on in my own career. I feel like I'm